Dress for Success Oklahoma City believes every woman has the right to realize her full potential. They offer a number of amazing programs for women all across the state. Here to talk to us a little bit more about their mission and their upcoming gala, we've got the founder, Alyssa Train Green, and Board Development Chair, Niecy Black, both joining us this morning. Thank you, ladies, so much for bringing this to Oklahoma City. And what we were talking about off camera, it started in New York, but it actually started by an Oklahoman.
Yes, Joy Gordon. She's the CEO of the Worldwide New York of Dress for Success.
That's amazing. Okay, now Niecy, tell us a little bit about what Dress for Success does.
We are a nonprofit organization and we provide professional attire to the women in our community. We also provide additional services such as career building skills, employability skills, financial literacy, and just a network of support, of love, and confidence building as well.
So whenever they come in, they're not just coming in to get clothes and do that. You guys actually follow up with them as well.
Absolutely. Yes. Once they come in suit and we establish a relationship with them, we continue to work with them long after they get the job through our professional women's group. We continue to, you know, follow up and are active in their lives, what they're doing, how the job's going, how you're feeling. What else can we do to support them? So we're not just about giving them the clothes and letting them go. We continue to be an active part in their life.
And you guys have been around for a year in Oklahoma City, and you've already had a lot of success. Talk a little bit about that.
Oh, yes. We have suited well over 120 ladies, helped them get a job. So once they come in suit, they go out for their interview, and then once they get the job, we provide them additional clothing so that they can build their professional wardrobe until they are able enough to get the wardrobe of their own. And we also, as part of our professional women's groups, provide them additional, you know, jewelry, makeup, hair tips, skincare tips, those
things
type
they
of
need.
Things. Absolutely.
To go in there for a job interview.
Start.
I mean, it's a very important thing. Now, Alyssa, can you talk a little bit about how do you find these women? Do they just come in or do you seek them out?
So we work with referral agencies. They're all local, so the Department of Corrections, parole officers, halfway houses, shelters, they send us the women who need this. So you have to secure a job interview before they come to us. So that way we know where they're gonna interview at, what kind of interview it's going to be, so we can tailor their resume specifically towards that job. And then once they come in, we give them one professional suit, and then after that we call and follow up, and if they get the job and when they get the job, they come back and, like Niecy was talking about, they get a week's worth of clothing for free.
That's amazing. Yeah. And so, of course, you guys, it's an operation. It takes some money to do this. That's why you guys are having a gala coming up in November. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
So it's on November 11th.
Yes.
It's going to be at the Midtown Embassy Suite.
Oh, cool.
Yes. And it's a
very nice. They're
such a nice organization to work with. But the reason why it's called More Than a Dress is because we want people to know these women are just more than a dress. We don't just give clothing and then shoo them out the door. You want to follow up, like Niecy talked about. So this is in order to continue these kind of programs that we have to have the funding. So this is our big fundraising event, and so we hope that people show up and then they get to meet the clients that we work with. The women are going to be there to tell their story and their testimonial, so you can kind of see where your money is going towards.
Awesome, ladies. Thank you so much for empowering so many women here in Oklahoma City. We really appreciate it. And for all the information on Dress for Success here in Oklahoma City, go to oklahomacity.dressforsuccess.org. It's that easy. We'll be right back.